This is SportsCenter.
Hi everybody and welcome to SportsCenter. I am Duncan and this is Nina. Tonight we begin with Game 5 of the 2014 Stanley Cup Playoffs. This series has been ridiculously tight. Now heading into the contest, the Kings and the Rangers have played 4 games in this 2014 final. 3 of them have been decided by 1 goal, 2 of those contests needing overtime. Isn't that right, Nina? A win named in Game 5 will give the Kings its 2nd cup in 3 years. Now tied at 1 in the second period, the Rangers, short-handed, Brian Boyle, roof daddy, what a shot! He throws it over Jonathan Quick's shoulder. Then, firing before it jams his 14th in the playoffs, we're tied at 2 and we're headed into overtime for the 3rd time in this series. How exciting! Rangers on the power play, Ryan McDonough's going to pump one up the post, they were close to ending it then. Over 5 minutes left, Tyler Toffoli with a shot, Alex Martinez asserts the rebound, and that's it, he scores! Martinez ends it in double OT of Game 5 to get the Kings their 2nd Stanley Cup in 3 years! What a game and what a series! The Kings have a little Stanley Cup championship dynasty in the making. Well, that's it from me and Nia. Thanks for tuning in and have a good night. Good girl.